Teresa Bryant here with your First Alert Weather 24/7 forecast. Looking for some accumulating snow later tonight. We've declared this a First Alert day. Looking for light to moderate snowfall, mainly in our southern counties. This starts at 6 o'clock this evening, continues until noon on Thursday. Right now, just looking at some cloud covers, it begins to thicken up across parts of our viewing area. Those clouds sticking with us through the rest of this morning into the afternoon hours. And late afternoon, early evening, that's when we'll see our first appearance of some snow. It's going to be light to moderate at times and becoming very slushy and start to accumulate on roadways, mainly in the southern and eastern portions of our viewing area. Looking for anywhere from around an inch of snowfall here in the Quad Cities Metro, ranging from 1 to as much as 3+ inches to the south and east. Let's take a look at your forecast. Temperatures reaching a high of 30 degrees as that light snow begins late this afternoon. We'll see overnight lows near 21 degrees with light to moderate precipitation to the south and east, and daytime highs near the freezing mark for your Thursday. That snow comes to an end by the morning hours. After that, mostly cloudy skies. Now a look ahead, and as you can see, temperatures are going to remain on the cool side, mainly in the 30s over the next couple of days. We'll see mostly cloudy skies on Friday and Saturday, and temperatures warming to near the 40-degree mark on Sunday. We're back in the 30s for Monday and Tuesday.